Hi, this is Mr. Van's Group TV. Today, we will talk about our freshwater resources. You see the clouds in the sky? You see the trees? The clouds, when it rains, produces fresh water for the planet. Actually, it is for the entire planet. And it acts as a coolant for our atmosphere. It becomes fresh. And at the same time, in our backyard, the grass around our houses, the grasses in our front lawns. We always need fresh water in order for us to survive. In our previous videos, I told you
just like pool.
We need pool in order for our physical bodies to survive. We need fresh water in order for our physical bodies to survive. And everything in this planet, every living thing, plants, animals, human beings,
I'm not afraid.
be.